My furniture.
Hey, chat, this is the business season. Pleasure doing business.
Likewise. You William Weasley? Those folks just call me Weasel.
Parole board say you put up excons.
Been known to once or twice. The hotel service has been temporarily suspended.
Right. Wait a minute. Where you head?
I ain't been out that long myself.
Well, so what?
Maybe we could team up. Always better to have a little company.
That's right. As little as possible. Now,
just give me a chance. You're going to see I come in plenty handy.
You got any money?
No.
Well, then what you possibly got to offer me?
Get on it.
It's T-Bone.
Some folks come in. Whoa!
Hey! Don't sing along, man.
It's a good song.
Yeah, but you suck.
I know that.
Beating on the thing, about to put a dent in it.
What's wrong with you?
What is all that? Just listen.
Which way?
Move it, buddy!
Got four directions here. Head south.
You think so?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Looks good.
What the hell are you doing?
Huh?
Watch it.
What you trying to say?
The way you driving.
What's wrong with it?
Just that I be feeling a tad too familiar with the folks in the neighboring lane. Close enough to shake hands, trade spit.
Well, it's power steering. I'm not used to it yet. Like I said yesterday, only steal cars you know how to drive.
No, you've got to go after this uppity Chrysler.
Should have grabbed that Chevette. Boy, that's a poor man's car. I got my pride.
Pride?
Oh, that's a good one. You got any pride, you must have stole that, too.
Now, I mean it, Weasel. You lay off. I'm gonna cloud up and rain all over you.
I hear a lot of thunder, but I don't feel a drop.
Well, that chooses it. You the expert. You drive.
What you doing, T-Bone? Get your hands back on that wheel.
Well, looks to me like I'm in the presence of a genuine long-distance road runner.
Yeah. Come on. Go ahead, Steve, what are you doing?
Just remember, pays to be nice.
I need a drink. Throat feels like my head's cut off.
Liquor store near Blythewood saw a sign say D. Stowe.
Well, what's the name of this store?
D. Stowe.
Right. What's it called?
That's it. D-E-S-T-O. D. Stowe. That's a hillbilly way of saying the store. Downright condensational.
What is?
Sign.
What sign?
Oh, well, hell, you can't even spell, man. No, why I'm jawing with you.
Me neither.
All right, that's it. That's it. D. Stowe.
No cars.
No, looks closed.
Saw somebody in there.
Think you're right.
Hey, where you going?
We'll be back.
I'm thirsty.
Said we'd be back.
What are you doing here, T-Bone?
Dig out that black guy, Susan.
Say what?
You Pete.
What are you talking?
Come on, pull out your rod. Let's have a look.
You want to see my...
Give me the gun. Oh, damn it. Give me the gun.
Why don't you say so? Give me this pull out your rod. Crap.
Just give it here.
For a minute, I thought I was back in the penitentiary.
This thing loaded?
Hell, I don't know.
When's the last time you used it?
I ain't never used it.
Never used it?
I'm at least as handy with that as you are with that Chrysler.
You ever shoot anybody?
I don't keep track of them things.
No?
No. Oh! Stop it! That hurts!
Say, look here, Weasel. You said you was my man.
I am!
Yeah? I ain't so sure about you.
I give you references.
Yeah, they're all serving time.
Ah, stop it. Stop it.
Hey, you tell me how I can trust you and I'll let you go.
Oh, I've been shot.
Where?
Greenville.
Where on you? Ah,
my right ear.
Sure enough took a piece out, didn't he?
Got me running.
Who shot you, Law?
My dad.
Your daddy shot? What for?
Trying to remember. Think I set fire to his car.
Damn.
It was a Chrysler.
Now look here, Weasel.
I'm counting. Now we're going back there and take out the stove.
Now hold on. See, I'm more of an idea man.
This don't go right, you're gonna be more of a dead man. You hear? Huh? Get on in. Come on! Come on!
All right. Now, here's the plan. I'm gonna pack the heat.
Heat?
The gun. Now, you go on in there and buy something, and I'm gonna keep the fella at the register occupied.
What do I buy?
I don't care what you buy. Just pick it out, bring it on up to the register, and when he open up that drawer, I'm gonna flash my iron on him.
What iron?
The gun, damn it!
You got something against that word?
Well, you just don't call a gun a gun.
You don't?
No, you don't. Now, we grab the cash and go, and I'm gonna keep the car running.
I've been thinking.
What?
I ain't sure, but this just might be a parole violation.
Boy, you better get on out this car.
Come on in, boys. Slow day, so I'm cleaning my rifle.
Let's go.
Wait.
No. I say this calls for a change of plans.
No, it don't.
You crazy?
We can still do it. We got a 32.
That's right. We can blow our own brains out and save him the trouble.
He said he was cleaning that thing. Means it's empty, at least for a while.
What are you talking about? The man's got a firearm in his hands, and you gonna stick him up?
Means we got to hurry before he loads it. Now, come on.
We got our money.
Keep sitting in the glove compartment. $25.
Don't want to lose that.
No, sir.
Yeah, why don't you just pick out something there?
Yeah, we'll do.
Sure is hot out.
What was that?
I said, it's hot. A hot day.
Wouldn't know. Got an air conditioner.
Sure do. Yeah, well, it's nice in here.
Hard part is getting the sight straight.
Don't shoot! I don't even know him. Pick me up, hitchhiker.
He's just fixing the sign.
I know that.
Ah! Don't mind him. He get around guns, he get a little rabbity.
Ain't no need for that. He's a saying. How's it go? Guns don't kill people. People kill guns. Guns, people, it all worked out somehow.
You find what we want yet?
Not yet. It all looks so good.
Get it in gear.
Maybe I can help find what you're looking for.
No. You just stay right there. I see what we want right from here. It's right under his nose.
This thing?
Yeah, that's it. Come on, bring it on up here. That's it.
You say so.
Uh-huh.
What's the verdict? Well, I ain't never sold one of these items. Imported pear brandy.
Now, what the hell is that?
That's what was in front of me.
Straight from the still. No need to age it. You boys planning a little celebration?
Well, you might say that. How much is it?
Including tax, it comes to $24.95.
How much?
Come from Switzerland.
Look, T-Bone, why don't I just put the damn thing back?
No. Just pay the man. We'll be making a withdrawal anyway.
How are we going to be doing that? We don't even have a bank account.
Pay the man.
Out of 25. Doggone cash draw. I've been sticking for days. No, I can't budget. See if one of you can open it for me.
Glad to.
Should have had the man out yesterday.
Son of a...
Maybe if I had a rock.
He only owes us a nickel.
Shut up, Weasel, and get us a rock!
Weasel? I used to know a boy in Greenville called himself Weasel.
I'm from Greenville.
No, you ain't. He ain't from Greenville.
Sure I am. Brought up on Palmetto Drive.
William Weasel, I thought I recognized you.
You know him?
Sure enough, used to live across the street from the Weasel family.
Not Mr. Fergus.
The same.
With a porky pig imitations.
That's right, you bet.
I bet, dog.
How's your dad?
Dead.
Let's see that here. Took a chunk out, didn't he?
Yes, sir.
Still, shouldn't have burned his Chrysler.
I know it. We got business here, Weasel.
Oh, you can spare a minute with an old neighbor from Greenville. How's your mom?
She killed my dad. Think she's in Utah.
You hear from her, say hi from Mr. Fergus.
Yes, sir. I hate to break up this social hour. Want to get on the waiting register, please?
T-Bone.
What you got? You gonna shoot it open?
That's the idea.
I appreciate the thought, boy, but I'd rather just call the serviceman.
You don't get the picture yet, do you, boy?
T-Bone.
This ain't for your benefit.
T-Bone.
What in the hell you want?
Take a listen.
I don't hear nothing.
That's what I mean. The car ain't running. The motor gave out. I want to sit.
Man.
Just as I figured.
What is it?
You broke your fan belt. You wouldn't cost you $350.
We ain't got $350. Just spent it all on that damn fool, Pat Brandy.
This stuff is worth it.
There's a car lot down about road about a mile. Happy Sam's. Maybe he'll give you a belt.
Nah, thanks. Got plenty.
Come on, Weasel. You gonna push this car?
You gonna push this car?
Come on!
Y'all let him steer.
That's right. I've been practicing.
I've been practicing? All right, get on in there. Come on!
Almost forgot. Here you go.
What's this?
That's your change. Found a nickel in my pocket. Looks like this is your lucky day.
Here he comes. Now, don't. I do the talking.
Fine by me. Gotta use a facility. Time to recycle my shorts.
Where you going, hot chat? Just use them bushes over there. I'll give you 100.
What?
With this Chrysler little bear in here.
Oh, well, this ain't for sale.
Cram it in.
Well, now, hold on now. Hold on. Where's Happy Sam?
You got it.
Happy Sam?
You got a problem with that boy? Oh, I know what you're thinking. You just don't seem all that happy, Sam. Well, it's hard being happy all the damn time. You try spending day after day dealing with the dregs of humanity, like people a push a busted Chrysler on my lot.
I just need a fan belt.
Of course you do. Every damn car comes on this lot needs a fan belt. I'm the one who got to put them on.
Well, you got one I can use?
This look like a garage to you, boy? Look around. As far as I can see, you won't find no mechanic. It's just me. Two pimple-faced boys couldn't sell a fly to a spider and a Rottweiler I keep on hand here to chew the ass off of people like you. Anyway, I ain't got a damn fan belt.
Well, could you look?
I know what I got here. It's my damn lot. I got cars. I got calendars. Don't get a calendar unless you buy a car.
So look here, this is an emergency.
Life's an emergency. You screwed up.
All right. So what if I did? Can I borrow one off of one of these old...
That's the problem with this country. Too many handouts. It's a national disgrace, and I ain't gonna be no contributing factor.
Look, I got to get some cash.
Well, don't that make you the wonder of Richland County? People are gonna line up for miles just to take a look at you, boy.
All right. All right, the Chrysler.
$100.
Man, you know what I paid for that car?
Probably $100 less than my offer.
You insinuating I'm a car thief?
You got the registration.
Oh, please, mister.
Happy.
Happy? Come on now, look at this. Now, I should get a couple of grand at least for this. It's practically new.
It's broke. I saw you push it on the lot.
Well, that's because of the fan bell. Well,
fix it, then I'll look at it.
I ain't got the cash, what I'm saying.
You come in here and try to sell me a car, don't run. I'll stick that Rottweiler on you. Roll it out of here.
All right, 2,000. Go ahead.
100.
1,000.
100.
500.
100.
300.
100.
200.
100.
150.
100.
125. 125.
100.
115, and that's it.
100.
110.
100.
105.
All right. I'm a reasonable man. Here you go. 100. And $5.
Ain't I gonna sign anything?
Well, if you want to, of course I gotta send your name along to the state courthouse for that record of
transfer. All right. Let me ask you one thing, Happy.
Fire away.
How much you gonna sell this car for?
$5,000.
What?
Well, I gotta fix the fan belt. Thanks, boy. You made Sam a happy man.
Hope there's a donut shop in town. My stomach's wambling. My feet are draggly.
Well, that's that fool pair of brandy.
That's right. Go ahead. Criticize. Hope you notice how I'm siding away from the fact that you done give way all the means of transport. Hope you appreciate how I don't bring that up.
Well, you're bringing it up now, ain't you?
Well, I ain't making no judgment. Of course, I could be telling you how I was dumber taking a piss on electric fence.
All right. Try some of this Swiss pear juice.
I don't see why not. You paid for it.
Sure will fix your plumbing.
Where's Switzerland, anyhow?
Someplace in Europe. They got lots of mountains and chocolates and cheese and clocks and crap. I seen pictures.
You got women?
Yeah. You know that gal on them cans of powdered cocoa? One with the blonde hair and the puffed up shirt?
Right. Looked like she'd be herding goats or something.
Lord have mercy, that's what they look like.
Shh. Gonna move there.
Let's do it, Weasel.
Do what?
Go to Switzerland.
You mean it?
You and me. We're gonna leave South Carolina to the sand lappers.
Now you talking.
Look at that.
Gone. Ain't got a chance, do we?
Hell no.
Shoot.
Well, we all out of pear juice.
Things come crashing down fast, don't they?
Let's get some beer.
And donuts.
Oh, now we're gonna get a real meal. Well, life ain't easy.
Well, things gotta let up sometime, T-Bone. I mean, ever since my mama grabbed that .32 and blew off the back of my dad's head while he was eating breakfast, things just don't seem to let up. What you stop for?
Did she use this?
Yep.
What a mess. Good thing that table was for Micah.
Don't tell me I've been carrying around a murder weapon.
Well, if you want to put it that way.
If I want to put it... I almost used this thing back in Blackwood. I thought it was clean.
It is clean. It's only been used once. We got go.
Well, we got to get rid of it.
I wish you'd quit grabbing me like that. Give it here. Now, you happy?
Don't tell me you just threw a gun off a bridge with our fingerprints all over it. Don't tell me you just threw a gun.
Okay, I didn't throw a gun. I threw a rod.
You find it?
Not yet. The maze and all the artifacts you find under a bypass. Look at this. A toilet seat. Man, just look for that damn 32. Right quick. I believe somebody done settled down here. Got the campfire going. Got a little shelter happening here. I bet there's a tramp nearby.
Ain't no tramp. No vagrant. Ain't no transient. Ain't no rag picker neither.
Right.
Hey, hands up. Get your hands up!
It mean you no harm, mister.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. You don't talk to me about Jesus now.
I read the Bible every day. I know what it takes to save men's souls.
Of course you do, mister.
Reverend.
Reverend.
Reverend Glove.
Reverend Glove.
Doctor of Sacred Theology and Minister of the Holy Church of the Ravine.
Lord, a mighty blessing preserve these fellas now and forever. Give me an amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Now empty your pockets. That's my gun. I threw it off the bridge.
Well, it ain't yours no more. See, anything tossed off that bridge, that comes as a sacrificial offering to the Lord and church property. As God's personally ordained minister, it's my duty to gather up all of these gifts and to accept donations in his name.
We ain't got nothing to give. Is that true, Lord?
Sorry. Lord, say, you holding out on him. He saved me looking your shoes.
Now, that's all we got.
Gotta give up your earthly possessions. You want to get in the gates of heaven. Now, take them all. There's a lot of hate in this world, my son. A lot of injustice. A lot of cruelty. A lot of dishonesty. Oh, Lord, sometimes it's hard for me to get up in the morning and face another day. But sometimes, when my spirit sinks to the point where I begin to turn my back on the Lord, there, up in the sky, come a special offering. Sometimes it's a day at camp. Sometimes it's a rusted engine. Sometimes it's a poison chemical. But all things are precious in the eyes of the Lord, and it gives me strength to go on. That goes for you. How much you got there?
$105. Lord is pleased.
Put it in a collection plate.
Put!
I didn't get your name.
That's because I ain't give it to you, Rev.
Ain't necessary. Lord members his chosen one. All right now? Off with you.
Off with you?
Run! Run!
That's it!
Run! That's it! Spread the word! Church service on Sunday, 9 o'clock sharp! Come early! Car seats fill up fast! It's a world of trouble, hand to mouth down here below. 'Cause when you're beneath the underdog,
thank you,
nowhere to stay, no place to go. It's a world of trouble. I got no one to call upon.
Thank you very much.
Oh, world of trouble. I got no one to call upon. Everything I ever did.
Not a bad meal.
Brought me to the ground. I'm standing.
I could have done without the Kool-Aid. Yeah.
That's humiliating. I ain't never slept in a shelter before, and I hope I never do again.
Time for a change of luck. That preacher was past strange.
I should have taken Happy Sam, and I would have, too, if it hadn't been for that Rottweiler.
Country's gone to hell ever since Credence Clearwater broke up. T-Bone?
What?
What say we find us a job?
Boy, you better shut up and let's go to sleep.
Think about it, T-Bone. Steady paychecks. A roof over our heads. Regular hours. And holding our heads up as law-abiding citizens.
Yeah, I'll think about it. Now, you don't pipe down, I'm gonna come over there and rip your arm off.
T-Bone.
What?
How about a good night kiss?
You want a good night kiss? Oh! Oh!
Pardon us, ma'am. This here a beautiful place?
That's right.
We was hearing as how you might could use a couple of hired hands.
Take off your shirts.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Come on, 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 come on. Both of you. All right. You'll do.
What's the job?
Need some bird minders.
Hands? What I tell you, T-Bone? That's right up our alley.
No hands, bobolinks. You gotta chase them out of the rice field to get your feet wet.
That's all there is, chasing rice food. Mm. What's the pay?
Show some respect, boy. Miss Buford.
Sorry. Miss Buford.
At $3 an hour. Work sun up to sunset, and the rest of the night's yours to do as you please. Plus Johnny cake for lunch, chicken bog for supper, and a place to bed down in the barn.
Chicken bog, you say? Ah, Sounds reasonable.
Cause your boy eats outside.
Hey, I ain't his.
Yes. Appreciate it, Miss Buford. We sure do need the work.
Gotta be here through the harvest.
Oh, now hold
That's
on.
That's fine by us.
All right, then. Can both start out and pat it till I ring the bell.
That mean lunchtime?
That mean I want you come see me personal. Got another task. Your boy can stay with them birds.
Miss Buford?
Yes?
My name is Tom.
Don't need your name, boy. I ain't never gonna use it.
Woo! Chicken bar! Hot damn!
Don't care what she feeds us. Ain't gonna be no woman slave. She stomped down ugly to boot.
She ain't that bad.
I tell you, that woman could turn a train down a dirt road.
Color, this thing, what people say about it.
What are you going on about, T-Bone?
I want to know what it means to you.
I ain't never thought about it.
Well, of course you never thought about it.
You the white man.
You got to give it no thought. You see what I'm saying?
What the hell's with you, T-Bone? We got work to do.
There's a bell. What?
You all right?
Get on, see what you want.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Get in here.
Oh, no.
Iceberg.
T-Bone! What?
T-Bone! T-Bone!
Come on! Jesus, Mary, Joseph! Boy, the look on your face!
Damn it, T-Bone!
That sent your head, didn't it?
I'm in the mood for your shenanigans.
Oh, man. What's wrong with you, man? You look like something the hogs left behind. What you doing up there, anyway?
I don't want to talk about it.
Well, what's wrong with you? What kind of... What? Weasel, you servicing that woman?
I said I don't want to discuss it.
Weasel, that woman could gag a maggot.
I told you to leave me alone or else I...
What's that?
The bear.
No. God, no.
Weasel, let's get out of here, man. There's hair in the butter. Come on.
Okay.
Why not?
Chicken bar.
Chicken.
The bell.
Weasel, if you got to do this, my mind is made.
Well, don't let it get on top. And think about Switzerland.
Lordy.
Shot. No, no. Tell me I'm hearing things.
It's the bell.
Kill me now. T-Bone slit my throat.
Oh, come on, Weasel. Probably just Johnny Cakes he wants to get you.
I ain't never gonna eat. Just gonna shag until I die.
Weasel.
T-Bone.
What you looking at me like that for?
Let go. Take your place. You must be out of your mind, boy. Couldn't get me up there with a cattle prod.
Let go.
No. Weasel. Weasel!
Come on.
Weasel! Pull yourself together, man!
Come on, man!
What's that woman gonna do when she sees a black man walk into her bedroom?
Stop me!
Lisa! I got her purse! She got a shotgun! Why are you always pulling stuff at mealtime?
All right, pick them up.
Eating a double cheeseburger, be like staring in the face of God.
One could say that.
Thank you, Don.
Take that for you.
One of your cheeseburgers in heaven.
You ain't going to heaven anyway, so I ain't no need to worry about it.
I have better chance. We didn't go around robbing folk.
I don't believe they heard you in the next county.
Just don't settle with me taking that purse.
We earned that money, Weasel. Don't seem to keep you from stuffing your job with the profits.
And don't mean I like.
Mm-hmm.
Say, Bill.
Come here.
Yeah.
How about a hug? Fudge sundae with nuts.
Would you like some extra chocolate syrup with that?
Mm-hmm.
How about some whipped cream? I'll top it off with a cherry.
Gonna top it off with a cherry? Don't
be right back.
come right back.
You don't look like you're suffering now, Mr. Romeo.
My conscience bothered me, T-Bone.
No, come on.
All I know is we had a chance at some honest work for a change.
I was her nigga, and you was her hoe. Now, what's honest about that, huh?
You and me got a different way of looking at it.
No, we showing up, too. Boom, down, down, down.
Just keep your shirt on. You ain't looking for us.
I do, boys. Mind if I set a spell? If it don't ill convene you.
Of course not, officer. Just passing through town and come across this pleasant little rest stop.
Oh, travelers, are you? Mm-hmm. Roy Cramp, my pleasure. Hey, how about them onion rings? That is the house specialty.
Pass. Excellent.
You wouldn't mind if I just had them.
Have your sense, help us.
Mm-hmm, we're so good. What chance it wouldn't be your Chrysler out front, the LeBaron?
Chrysler?
LeBaron.
We be exploring the fine countryside on foot.
You know, I tell you, that's just as well. Because their back tire, mighty low.
Sure never is.
Well, I guess I better be asking around.
Thanks for the drop in.
Oh, ain't nothing of it.
Bye-bye. Take another onion ring.
I don't mind if I do. Hey, well, by the by, you being visitors, must explain why you're sitting in the wrong boat.
Didn't realize to be reserved.
So you boys wouldn't mind getting up moving to the other section?
No, of course not, officer. What section's that?
The college section. I'm just kidding, boys.
Yeah.
I want to be a knee slap ahead of you, T-Bone. I hate it.
Funny, funny.
That is what I like. I like a good sense of humor. I do.
Well, it's nice talking to you, but we better mosey along while the night's
still good. No. This brings up another little matter. See y'all. Here I am. I'm sitting at the counter. I'm enjoying myself a mud flop sandwich. And I happen to notice these two boys sitting in the back corner. Now, of course, I'm doing all right. I know everybody in Pontiac, see? So strange face just sort of sticks out. You know what I mean? And it strikes me like a bolt out of the blue that these two boys come awful close to matching a radio description of the Sheriff of Lugoff sent me. Seems that Verna Mae Buford run into some trouble. End up misplacing about $230. Lord knows. Verna Mae, I mean, she can make a bull freeze in his tracks if his piss turn to ice. But still, the law is the law. You boys know the rest of it. So now I'd be faced with a predicament. I mean, one thing I can do is I can take these boys back to face the wrath of Verna Mae. And that's the situation. It makes my eyes water to think of it. Or I could have these boys just hand over the money that they found to Officer Cramp for safekeeping. Now, that way, everybody gets saved from certain unpleasant circumstances. Now, here's my trouble. I just can't make up my mind what to do. I thought maybe you boys could, I don't know, help me out.
All right. How much?
No. Let's not split it up, because we don't want any of these little bales getting lost. Not do we? I thought Verna Mae was exaggerating. Man, I hope you boys have a nice trip. I really do. I'll tell you what. I'm in a generous mood. Lunch is on me. And here's some money for a couple of bus tickets out of Richland County. Because if I see you again, I'm going to find a reason to bust your ass. Lunch is over. Go on. Bye-bye. Hey, Ruthie, I can take that.
Yeah, like you need it, Roy.
Don't burn that bridge. Don't light that fire.
this?
Well, I'll be damned. He ripped off Happy Sam, Verna May, and he got us, too.
That's right.
Come on, don't give him the satisfaction. Some folks still trying to sleep here. Quit making like a cat.
I got sand in my mouth.
What happens when you roll off the blanket? Feeling sick?
Stomach.
That's another thing about you, Weasel. You can't hold your liquor, boy.
Liquor's one thing. Rum and alcohol and grape juice, another matter.
There ain't nobody forced you to drink nothing, see?
Could it give me a little warning? Something like, hey, Weasel, what say we drink some of this stuff? Gonna make us die and go into mortal rigors. But no, just cause you in this mood to pack it in.
What you trying to say, huh?
Say it. You in a slide, T-Bone. You're trying to take me with you. I got another thought coming. I got plans, you know. A lot of stuff I could be doing.
Like what?
Like going to Columbia and finding a job, T-Bone.
Oh, man.
A way to live. Vocation counselor at Black River. Tell me they got a company there called Service industry. Uh-huh. Always looking for people.
Oh, come on, Weasel. There ain't no company.
Service industry means minimum wage work. Means taking a job, selling other folks things you ain't never gonna have yourself. They turn it into crap, and you clean it up.
Ain't like that, T-Bone.
Oh, wise up, Weasel. You're living in a dream world, boy.
I'd rather live in a dream than not at all.
Something in my pants.
That's got me! It got me! Look at that, T-Bone! A crab, a damn crab in my pants!
Well, I told you to keep your pants leg tight.
Don't you sit there acting like a newborn child. You put it there. You put it in my damn pants. Probably hoping it would bite my Johnson off so you could use it for soup.
Oh, now, come on, Weasel. Now, come on, man. You're having a dog fit now. Sit down.
No! I'm leaving. I'll see you later. You going back to sleep?
I might as well.
Stock out there, ain't it?
Well, it usually is this time of night.
Maybe I'll wait till morning.
Maybe you should.
Hell, T-Bone, you really gonna settle for this?
I ain't settling for nothing, man.
What's the matter with you?
Yesterday afternoon, two kids and a ball.
What's that got to do with me?
Oh, don't give me that stuff, man. You was right there on the beach.
I didn't notice.
That's what I'm talking about, Weasel. Things go on all the time, right underneath your nose, and you don't see nothing. Now, how come that is, huh?
I don't know, T-Bone. How hard to say.
Huh? How come?
I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know.
Hey. You right. It is time to move on. Yeah, what they saying?
Sounds like no nukes, no nukes.
Now, what the hell is a nuke?
You know, them little Oriental fellas come here after the war.
See? And they against them, right?
Uh-huh.
Now, see, that's what I'm trying to say to you. Every which way we turn, another damn bigot.
Well,
huh?
That's the way it goes.
Friends, for those who do not know me, I be just a country doctor. A poor doctor whose only fee is the welfare and safety of the residents along Port Royal Sound. Now, why, you may ask yourselves, is the country doctor up here on the stump spouting off like some kind of know-it-all about nuclear power? What am I doing here?
Damn if I know.
What am I doing
Better
here?
Better let him talk, T-Bone. Maybe you learn something.
What are any of us doing here?
Only thing I want to learn is where can I get me one of them pieces of corns on the car? That's what I want.
Well, go look for them.
Well, be back.
Cutting back the road.
Shh.
Maybe getting in 18 holes of golf course undown. But we decided to be here instead. You, young man. You. Yes, you. You. Yes, you. Come up here and let everybody see you. Come on, please. Let him through. Come on, let me
give you a boost.
Up you go. Tell us your name. Go on, we ain't gonna bite you.
William.
Where are you from, Bill?
Greenville.
Greenville, now that's a long journey. Me. What brings you to our fine community?
Looking for work.
Did you hear that, folks? Did you hear him? He's looking for work. Have you had any luck yet?
Well, not exactly.
Of course not.
Why not? I'll tell you why not. Indifference. Plain and simple. Who the hell cares about eating?
I don't know.
I do. I care about you, Billy. I'm going to do everything I can to help you find a job.
How about something in sales?
Well, I've got to get elected first, Bill. you just go ahead and step down now.
Thanks, Doc.
Now, I can hear.
And thanks to the people of Frogmore. It's a pleasure to be passing through such a nice town.
Fine, that's just fine, fine. Why don't you go ahead and get some of that corn now while it's still hot? You go on.
Good luck.
Good, thank you. Now, I can hear some of you saying to yourselves, what makes you different? Well, just let me say, I think it's high time that we had a feller in the State House who knew something about disease. I'm talking about a disease of the spirit. Let's not let this kind of disease infect the beautiful land of Port Royal Sound. Vote for Dr. Lyle Tatum.
You done?
Where you been?
I've been working the crowd, man. Look here. Two wallets, bracelet.
You missed something, let me tell you.
Really?
Yeah, I gotta talk to this fella.
I don't know why. He could pop corn right out of his mouth.
You're wrong, T-Bone.
Think so, huh?
Hey, doctor! Hey, doctor! Doctor!
He ain't gonna talk to you.
Seat. Yeah, I'm gonna doctor!
Oh, thank you, man. Doctor. Yes, Lyle Tatum. Pleased to meet you. Thanks for showing up out here, giving your support. People like you are gonna bring brighter days to these tide lands. would you two mind helping out our noble effort by picking up a couple of those protest signs over there?
What's the pay? You know, how much you gonna give us?
I see.
Walk around.
Doc, we ain't been eating too regular. And a little bit of sustenance could go a long way with us. We might could even spread the word to a whole slew of folk ain't got no permanent address. There's a whole lot of folk like us be glad to vote for a fella like you.
You have touched my conscience to its very core. The plight of the homeless is a central thrust of my campaign. Would the two of you be my guest at my home this evening for the Virginia end of a ham and cornbread?
All right! All right, boy. We don't want to take advantage.
Not at all. We can't hardly say no to a man as hospitable as you.
Any nukes show their face around here are going to have to deal with us.
Skippy. Larry?
Oh, boy.
Are we going to his house with a Virginia inn? You understand?
You boys get your fill?
Yes, sir. Sure enough hit the spot all right.
Just about. I got some news for you boys.
What's that?
Surprise. You're going to get your pictures took.
By who?
City paper. They're gonna write a story about you boys. You're gonna have jobs before you know it.
Hear that, T-Bone?
Oh, what did I tell you about this fella?
How can we thank the proper?
Just enjoy yourselves.
Thank the man, T-Bone. What's wrong with you?
I don't want my picture took.
Of course you do.
No, I don't. I don't want nobody looking at me.
Fine, fine. We'll discuss it later. Have some more bourbon. Now, tell me true. What'd you think of the speech?
Well, you sure enough raised the devil, all right.
I want to know what you really think. From the perspective of a couple of citizens who've been abused and betrayed by society.
That's us?
That's the way I see you. How do you see yourselves?
I'm a car thief.
You are a creature of God.
Oh, come on, man. T-Bone don't believe in God.
Now, God ain't got no use for the likes of me, and I know that.
He cares about each and every one of his creations.
You ever see a possum get squashed by a semi? Huh? Huh?
I'll get the phone.
Paid him.
Skippy, where are you? You're supposed to be here at 8 o'clock sharp with photographers. Another assignment? What have they got that's better than Doc Tatum feeding a couple of bums 1 week before the election? Okay, Skippy. Set it up for tomorrow night. I'll see if they'll still be here. Hold on.
Hey, boys. If you're not too busy, why don't you stay for a couple of days? Free room and board until you get nice and rested and refreshed. Can't do better than that now, can you?
What's the menu?
Hell, I don't know. How about some fried chicken and mashed potatoes?
Just dandy.
It's all set. Tell them I am taking them in. That ought to get their asses over here.
Sorry about the interruption. Just a little campaign business. Now, where were we?
Well, we were talking about your speech.
I liked it.
You did now.
Liked it a bunch. Reminded me of that fellow on a 700 club.
I got plans for this state, boys. Big plans.
I can see that just by looking at you.
I'll give you my solemn promise that I'm not gonna let up until I have stamped out every pocket of poverty in this district. I'll tell you why not. As God is my witness, what I'm about to say to you boys is from the bottom of my heart. I hate poor people. I hate looking at them. I hate living near them. I hate the way they look, the way they smell. Most of all, I hate the pathetic look of dejection and humiliation on their faces. It gives me a headache just thinking about it. Disturbs my sleep.
I know what you mean.
Which, come to think of it, it's about time. You boys make yourself comfy. Spare room down the hall, bathroom next to it. Tomorrow we'll call some reporters to come over and watch while I give you a thorough medical examination for free. Either one of you boys got hookworms?
No, sir.
Damn. You sure? Tell you what. Tomorrow morning I'll check both your stools. Maybe we'll get lucky. Night now.
Night. I got the car keys. Let's go.
Come back, T-Bone.
What's wrong with you?
Not him. This is different.
What is?
He cares about us. Gonna help us.
Oh, he gonna help us. That Chrysler gonna help us get to Florida. Time he shakes off that Jim Beam, we be in Key West, man. Come on.
Ain't going, T-Bone.
Oh, don't be a fool, Weasel. We be nothing to this man. Talking about us like we some kind of damn animal. Sitting right there in front of us saying how bad we stink. Now, you heard him. Come on.
He don't mean us.
He mean everybody but him. Come on.
Damn it, T-Bone. We getting fed at last, and now you want to go and screw it up.
Just hearing what you want to hear, ain't you?
I'm getting sick of you, T-Bone. So proud of saying how nothing matters. Always giving up before you even try.
That's right. Now, you coming to ain't you?
Not with you.
Boy, you'd rather kiss ass all your life, huh?
And you'd rather be an empty sack, a loser.
Now, you hurt me, Weasel. Now, why you want to hurt me?
Look at this blood.
Yeah. Your nose broke?
Probably.
Well, you shouldn't have said that. Huh?
Get out!
That's all right by me. I'll see you.
Tatum? Tatum?
Wake up. Wake up, young.
That you, Skippy?
It's me, Weasel. You took us in, remember? Fed us some ham.
What the hell do you want? Don't try anything. I got a gun right here.
No. It's nothing like that. Look, can I turn on the light? This is important.
Go ahead. You woke me up for a nosebleed?
No, sir.
Put some ice on it. Tilt your head back. Good night.
It's about T-Bone. He borrowed your car.
Borrowed it?
Something you might forget to bring it back.
Let me get this straight. He attacked you and stole my car?
He didn't attack me.
He didn't?
No, he just hit me.
I see.
I said something stupid. I deserved it. This is all my fault. He don't even know where he'd be going. He's just heading for more trouble.
That's for sure.
I can't let him do that to himself. You know what I'm saying, Doc? I'm worried about him.
You did the right thing, son. Don't fret now. You just go on and wash up now.
You ain't a bad man, Doc. He just needs a little, what you call it?
Rehabilitation.
Yeah, that's it. You gotta take care of Mansion. Don't send him back to Black River.
I won't press charges. You have my word.
Sentences the defendant to 6 months in the Black River Penitentiary.
Tonight.
We got business, Weasel.
You ain't even real. You're just a nightmare.
You been having nightmares a lot, Weasel?
Come on, Tebow. Go away. I gotta be up at 6.
They let me out tomorrow, Weasel. Ain't you afraid I'm gonna come looking for you?
Of course I ain't afraid. I gotta drive to Black River and pick you up.
Who gonna pick you up, Weasel?
You can't hurt me. You still in prison.
You the one in prison. I've been in your pillowcase. You been sleeping on my face.
Why am I trying to steal?
Oh.
Dad. It's good to see you again, T-Bone.
Still don't know how they found me on the road to Florida.
Best not to think about it.
Where did you learn to drive?
AAA driving school.
Well, you ought to get your money back, boy.
You like my car?
It's a Chevette.
That's right. You got something against compacts?
No, just Chevettes.
Look at it. I guess you heard Doc Tatum won that election.
I'm trying to drive!
There's two things I don't want to hear. One is the name of Doc Tatum. The other is the word loser. Huh?
Gotcha. Get off the highway. Take the country road.
Where are we going?
Where are we
going
to pay somebody a visit?
Look, T-Bone, going to a lot of trouble to get to this job.
I'm sorry, Weasel. We're just going to make a little detour. Got a score to settle.
Shut up, T-Bone. Let's go.
I ain't come all this way for nothing. You gotta be here.
Anybody there?
Who the hell?
That's him.
I've been trying to sleep here. We're closed. Ain't buying, ain't selling.
Ain't leaving till we see you.
Well, who's we?
T-Bone and Weasel.
Well, this ain't a butcher shop, boys. I hit the highway.
Yeah, but we ain't selling no meat.
Well, I had Weasel once. They don't even make us stew.
What you got, mine?
Open up or we gonna break it.
Yeah, you happy now? What the hell you want?
I want to talk to you.
About what?
You remember me?
What is this? You gonna make me guess?
We done business with you about 6 months ago.
Well, that narrows it down, don't it?
You bought a Chrysler off me for $105.
No kidding. I about to circle that day on the calendar.
Does
it? What, you gonna kill me now, I suppose?
I'm thinking about it.
You thinking about it? You don't even know what I'm supposed to stand around my charts while you make up your mind?
Boy, you ain't afraid of nothing, are you?
Yeah, I had so much stuck in my face. Guns, knives, clubs. Fella threatened me with a muffler. You believe that?
I believe it, yeah.
Yeah, my own dog tried to kill me. I had to have him shot.
Maybe it's your attitude.
Uh-huh. Who asked you, dogface?
Come on, kill me again.
I want our money back. Well, just take that pipe down to county attorney and rob him. He took everything I got except my teeth.
You saying the law shuts you down?
Accuse me of selling stolen property. Of course, now they get to sell it, don't they?
We're wasting our time here, T-Bone. Come on.
So long, boys. What the hell is that? A Chevette?
T-Bone, cut!
Don't hurry back!
All right, Weasel. Might as well check out this job of yours.
You won't be sorry, T-Bone. Just you wait till you feel that steady paycheck in your pocket. Whole new life for you. Earning some respect for yourself.
Now, don't push me. I said I tried, and that's all.
Not bad, huh?
Here, let me show you. Yeah, look at this. Downright professional, if I say so myself.
You did, boss. You work hard.
Yeah.
What you want me to do?
Help those fellas over there.
How come I can't stay here and lay bricks with you?
I'm developing a skill, T-Bone. You can't just start right off the top, you know. Now, get to it.
The boys look like the chain gang.
Come on. Let's go. Here. equipment shed's right around the corner there. Leave that stuff here. And take this. And good luck to you. I'm gonna get one of them caps.
You bet.
All right. Come on. What the hell are you doing in there, boy?
No.
What's the matter with you? I'm just trying to wipe the dust off of you.
Look at you. Not him again.
Can't wear nothing but a raincoat. Who is it?
Some derelict thinks he's got the right to spend the night here. I can't tell you how many times I have to kick him out.
All right, now hold on. He ain't hurt nobody.
We gotta get rid of him before they find him and we get into trouble.
Well, look at him. Man got some showing up demons to fight, huh? Hey, ho! Who you swinging at, fella? Huh? Let me know who he is. I'll help you catch him.
Don't talk to him, T-Bone. You're just encouraging him.
Well, what's wrong with that? Get him a sandwich here.
I work here. I burn this food.
Give it here. What's wrong with you? Want a sandwich?
Hey, Jesus.
Yeah, want some egg salad? That sure is a nice raincoat. Bad you got paint on it.
Blood.
Come on. Want a bite?
I guess.
Yeah, go ahead. Sit on down.
Jeez, T-Bone, we ain't never gonna get rid of him.
Move out of the way. You got a name, boy?
No.
How about I just call you Raincoat?
I guess.
Look, my ass is on the line, T-Bone. I got you this job. I'd be responsible for you.
I'd be relieving you of that responsibility.
Oh, I guess you want to be right back out on the streets again. Is that what you want?
You keep it up, I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna walk.
Oh, ain't that smart? Go ahead. Run away. Like I did with Doc Tatum's car. See if I bring you back this time.
Bring me back? What you talking about bring me back?
I always looking out for you, T-Bone. Trying to keep you out of trouble. I woke Doc Tatum, told him you stole his car.
You set me up for Black River?
That ain't my fault. Tatum said he wouldn't press charges.
And you believed him?
Hell, I gotta believe something, don't I?
What?
Damn, that's a foreman. I'm really in.
I thought you was my friend.
I am your friend.
Well, you sent me to prison, man.
I ain't always a good friend.
What the hell's going on here?
Set bomb again, sir. I'm handling it.
It's the one that's starting today?
That's right. He's a good worker, too.
Over here.
Yes, sir. Make sure you get him out of here.
Who you giving orders to, man? They used to get rid of us. You forget that, huh?
You didn't give me the whole story on your friend now, did you?
The whole story?
You see any colors working here?
You like to fight, Raincoat, huh?
I guess.
You do. Guess what? I fought. I had a lot of fights. I was in state reformatory.
He's great. He's gonna do a job.
Don't argue with me, Weasler. I don't know why Mr. Claiborne likes you. You're still an ex-con, and we're doing you a mighty big favor by offering you the privilege of employment. Isn't that right?
Yes, sir.
That's more like it. Now you get your friend off this lot, and you get back on that wall. Before I send you with him. Got it?
Had these straps with little holes cut in the leather so when they whoop you, boy, whop! Cut the skin right up. And they say you cry, you go ahead and cry, start all over again. Don't bother me none, I don't cry.
ain't tried yet.
Just lay there and took it. What you want? Huh? What?
What you do that for? They fired you, T-Bone. That don't bother me.
Bother me?
I tell you, T-Bone, we be heading for trouble.
Hey, Raincoat. Hey. We get you a word you ain't gonna try to kill or rob us between here and the state line.
I guess.
There you go, Weasel.
That's good enough for you?
That's the most we can ask for.
I'm hungry.
Live with that.
Some folks are born made to wave the flag. Cool and red, white, and blue. And when the band plays, hail to the chief.
Now, look, I still want to be prepared.
All right. Don't take all night.
This be the last. Will and Testament of William Weasler.
William Wheat.
I would like my mama to have all the money left over at the moment of my departure.
Departure? You done it?
And to my best and only friend, T-Bone.
Oh, hell, Weasel.
Take it down. To T-Bone, I leave my most prized possession, my car.
You gonna leave me a damn Chevette? The 32 car payment.
You don't want it?
Hell no, I don't want it.
But what about a tape containing Credence Clearwater's greatest hits?
No.
What about you, Raincoat? You like CCR?
Proud Mary.
That's the one.
Green River.
Yep.
Keep on chuggling.
You hear this, T-Ball?
Ramble Tamble. Oopy Doopy.
That's right, that's right. You like them too, don't you?
Nope.
Oh, Raincoat!
Now your turn.
This be the last will of T-Bone.
You gotta use your real name.
If I happen to own anything at the time of my departure, nobody gets to have it. Thomas J. Bone. Yeah, you right, Weasel. I feel a lot better.
All right. Which way, Thomas? You got four directions.
Head south.